you're watching us on YouTube or on our website, thank you for watching. You are in the Sunday morning service of the Baptist Tabernacle in downtown Los Angeles.
感谢大家通过YouTube和我们的视频观看，在洛杉矶市中心敬信会幕里面举行了礼拜天早上礼拜。 Caminando, gracias por mirar. Esto es el Tabernáculo Bautista de Los Ángeles, domingo por la mañana.
And we get emails from all over the world.
世界各地都有发电邮告诉我们。
Emails todo a través del mundo.
And I answer every one of them. I can't read every one of them. I got 5 emails from Scotland last week, but I'm reading you one from Pakistan.
下面读一封电邮是从巴基斯坦发来的电邮。
5 emails de Escocia, pero voy a leer una de Pakistán.
Because our sermons are up in 34 languages in the manuscript form and in 3 languages on video. All the videos, all of the languages are on our website on that piece of paper I gave you a moment ago.
所以我们讲到呢，文稿有34种语言，而且视频有3种语言。
Todos los videos están en los sitios de internet y los sermones en 34 idiomas.
By the way, if you watch all the way to the end of this video, you will see how you can make a contribution to help us with this work, because it costs $2,000 a month to pay the missionaries who translate these sermons. There's missionaries all over the world that translate the sermons. We have to give them a little something. And you may want to help us so we can add more. We always keep adding. We just added. I didn't think we were going to do it. Add any this year. But we added one this year from, we added Nepal this year. And we thank God for that. The 34th language.
最近我们刚加的第34种语言是尼泊尔语，所以希望大家能够从经济上面帮助我们，能够再加多更多的语言上去。
Agregamos el idioma de Nepal.
So if you're watching this on YouTube, it'll come up and it'll tell you where our website is. And watch it on YouTube once or twice, but then come over to the website and you'll see a lot of stuff, including these videos. And then you will find at the end of this video, it'll tell you how you all about what we do with the mission work of getting these sermons out. Pastors preach them all over the world. And if you feel after you listen to me make the presentation that you'd like to help on this financially, it will tell you where to do it at the very end of the tape. All right, this one, here's one from Pakistan.
下面这封电影来自巴基斯坦。
Correspondencia de Pakistan.
Dear Dr. Hymers, I am glad to read your sermons on your website.
亲爱的海博士，很高兴在你们网站读到你们讲的道。
Estimado Dr. Hymers, estoy contento de leer sus correspondencias.
I am really blessed.
我非常得福.
Los sermones me bendicen.
I am from Pakistan, working in a private bank, and also serving in a church as a pastor.
我是在银行里面工作，巴基斯坦，同时我自己作为一个教会的牧师。
Trabajo en un banco, pero también soy pastor.
It is my desire to learn more about the Word of God effectively.
我现在很渴望能够更加的学到更深的神的道的事情。Quiero
aprender más de la palabra de Dios correctamente.
So I have read your sermons, and I am really blessed to learn more from the scriptures in the Urdu language that you put on the website.
所以通过Urdu语呢，你们网站的Urdu，我学到了很多东西。Estoy
leyendo sus sermones y soy bendecido.
Thank you, sir, for writing to us.
谢谢.
And before the message, as always, our deacon, Mr. Ben Griffith, will come to sing for us. Give him a good welcome as he comes.
One sat alone beside the highway begging. His eyes were blind, the light he could not see. He clutched his rags and shivered in the shadows. Then Jesus came and and bade his darkness flee. When Jesus comes, the demon powers are broken. When Jesus comes, the night is turned to day. He takes the gloom and fills the life with glory. All is changed when Jesus comes to stay. Jesus vendrá y vencerá al diablo. Jesus vendrá y la noche quitará. La oscuridad, él vuelve a la gloria. Jesús vendrá y todo cambiará. From home and friends, the evil spirits drove him. Among the tombs, he dwelt in misery. He cut himself as demon powers possessed him. Then Jesus came and set the captive free. So men today have found the Savior able. They could not conquer passion, lust, and sin. Their broken hearts had left them sad and lonely. Then Jesus came and dwelt himself within. When Jesus comes, the demon powers are broken. When Jesus comes, the night is turned to day. He takes the gloom and fills the life with glory. All is changed when Jesus comes to stay.
Now this morning I am going to speak on demons today.
今天早上我们讲到的题目就是今天的当今的鬼魔。
Esta mañana predicaré sobre los demonios.
And I want you to turn in your Bible to the 5th chapter of the book of Mark.
打开圣经马可福音第五章。
Voltea Marcos capítulo 5.
The Gospel of Mark chapter 5 verse 1. It's on page 1050. In the Schofield Study Bible, 1050 in the Schofield Study Bible.
打开圣经马可福音五章第一节, 在思可福研读圣经是1050页上.
Página 1010 en la Biblia Estudio Referencia Schofield.
And they came over unto the other side of the sea into the country of the Gadarenes.
他们来到海那边格拉森人的地方.
Vinieron al otro lado de la mar, a la región de los Gadarenos.
And when Jesus, that is he, was come out of the ship, immediately there met him out of the tombs a man with an unclean spirit.
耶稣一下船就有一个被污鬼附着的人从坟营里出来迎着他。
Y cuando salió él, Jesús de la barca, enseguida vino de encuentro de los sepulcros un hombre con espíritu inmundo.
You may be seated.
请坐。
I have never heard a pastor preach on this man, the Gadarene demoniac.
我还从未听过任何牧师宣讲有关这个格拉森被鬼附身的这个人的讲道。
Nunca escuchado un pastor predicar sobre el endemoniado gadareno.
The great evangelist Billy Graham spoke on it often, but I have never heard a pastor in a church preach on this subject.
葛培里非常知名的宣道士常常讲道，但是我从来没听过牧师这个教会里面的牧师讲。
El evangelista Billy Graham predicó sobre esto, pero nunca escuchado un pastor.
And I asked myself, why is that so?
我就问自己说，为什么是如此？
Pregunto por qué.
I think it's because the story is about demons.
我认为这是故事涉及到鬼魔的事儿。
Creo porque habla de demonios.
It's about the conflict between Christ and Satan.
涉及到基督与撒旦之间的冲突。
Del conflicto entre Jesús y Satanás.
And that frightens some people in the church, elderly ladies and so on.
这会吓住那个教会中一些女士、一些老太太等等。
Eso espanta a las ancianitas de otros en la iglesia.
David Murrow, a sociologist, wrote a book about that.
大卫·莫罗的一个社会学家写过一本书。
Murrow escribió un libro de esto.
And the name of his book was so interesting, I had to get a copy.
他写的书书名很有意思，我买了一本。
El título del libro
The name of David Murrow's book is Why Men Hate Going to Church. Why Men Hate Going to Church.
大卫·莫罗的书名就是为何男人憎恶去教会。
El libro es porque los hombres odian ir a la iglesia.
And I wish that every pastor watching this on our video or on YouTube would get a copy of that book. It's published.By Nelson Books. If it's not still in print, you can get it on Amazon.com. It will do you a lot of good, Pastor, to read David Murrow's book, Why Men Hate Going to Church.
为何男人憎恶去教会可以上 Amazon 上面可以买得到，就是 Nelson Books 出版社。
Te ayudará a comprar este libro en inglés porque los hombres odian ir a la iglesia.
Now, in that book, Murrow points out that men and young women, young people,Men and young people ages 18 to 29 are the least likely to be in church on Sunday morning.
莫罗先生这本书里面指出呢，就是男人与男女人之间在18到29岁期间，他们最不可能进入教会了。
En ese libro Murrow dice que los jóvenes de 18 a 29 años de edad son los menos propensos a estar en la iglesia.
He said that men and young adults are challenge oriented.
他们说男人或者年轻人，他们希望面临挑战。
Their key values are adventure, risk, daring, and conflict.
他们追求的价值观乃是探索风险、大胆，同时抗争。
Quieren riesgo, quieren conflicto.
Men want adventure. They want risk. They want to be bold, adventurous. They want something that's even dangerous.
他们希望被人称为大胆、冒险，甚至是危险的人。
Quieren ser aventurosos y aún algo que es peligroso.
On the other hand, many women and older adults tend to be security oriented.
与年轻人相对比呢，许多女士或者成年的男人，他们倾向于安稳。
Pero muchas mujeres y adultos quieren seguridad.
And that's why there's so very little preaching on demons and Satan and conflict and death that are all through the Bible. Those passages are passed by.So as not to frighten an old lady that doesn't want to hear anything. She hears enough frightening things on television to keep her busy all week. She comes to church, she wants to hear something soft and nice.
所以那些老太太们，或者是那些女士、中年女士，她们的电视什么听惯了这些争斗了，所以来到教会总想听一些安稳的事。
Esas chinitas son espantadas por lo que pasa en la televisión y quieren venir a la iglesia a escuchar algo dulce y bueno.
Now I went to the church for the first time.To a Baptist church when I was 13 years old. I was already a teenager.
当时13岁的时候，我才第一次去的浸信教会。
Fui a la iglesia la primera vez a los 13 años de edad.
And the pastor was a nice man, a very, very intelligent man, from, elderly man from England.
而且牧师是一个英国来的一个很聪慧的一个老头子。
Pastor era un hombre de elegante, de bueno de Inglaterra.
And I wanted to learn all I could about the Bible, so I sat right on that chair, right where you're sitting.
所以我想学到有关一切有关教会就有关圣经的事，所以我就坐在前排那里。
Quería aprender todo lo posible de la Biblia, por eso me sentaba en la primera fila.
I must have heard Dr. Walter Pegg at least 75 times.
我至少听了 Walter Pegg 牧师的讲75次。
Escuché al doctor Walter Pegg por lo menos 75 veces.
But I can't tell you one word that he said. I don't remember one word.
但我却不记得一个字。
The next pastor that I had was Dr. Lewis Emerson Maples.
接着下一个牧师就是 Maple 牧师。
Próximo a pastor que tuve era Dr. Maples.
Dr. Maples was a big, robust man. He could have been a football player when he was young.
有可能 Maple 他年轻时候做这个足球运动员，有可能很高大的一个很强壮的一个人。
Dr. Maples era un hombre grande que pudo haber jugado fútbol americano.
A big, booming voice.
声音非常雄壮。
I must have heard Dr. Maples at least 50 times.
至少听 Maple 牧师宣道至少 50次。
But I can't tell you one word that he said, not one word.
但他讲的话呢, 我却不记得一个字。
Pero no me recuerdo nada que dijo.
The third pastor I had was from Lubbock, Texas.
就第三个牧师是德克萨斯州拉伯来的一个牧师。
El tercero era de Lubbock, Texas.
His name was Dr. Joe Music.
就他的名字是Joe Music牧师。
El nombre era Dr. Music.
Now Dr. Music was an old-fashioned Texas preacher that peeled the paint off of the pulpit.
要叫 Music牧师是一个传统德萨斯州的牧宣道士。
Era estilo predicador antiguo de que predicaba fuerte.
But I can only remember two words that he said.
但我只记得
Only two.
他讲到中间两个字。
Me recuerdo solamente dos palabras que dijo.
That I remember him talking about Joseph, about John Kennedy.
讲到了约翰肯尼迪。
Me recuerdo predicando en contra de John Kennedy.
Whom he didn't like.
他不喜欢。
Que no le cayó bien.
And I wondered why.
我不知道为什么。
Yo preguntaba por qué.
I didn't know anything then. I was just a kid, 18 years old. I wondered, why does he... And the other thing I remember him talking about was evolution. And it really made me mad. So I remember those two sermons, but I do not remember a single thing of any of those three pastors ever talking about demons and about Christ and making it personal and making it a conflict and making it interesting. I never heard one of them preach like that.
另一场我记得就是讲到了进化论，我很不喜欢，但是我们不记得三个牧师讲中间没有讲到鬼魔和基督中间的争斗。
Nunca escuché ninguno de ellos predicando de un conflicto de demonios algo interesante.
And that's why so many young people have a picture of Christ as a feminine figure.
这就为什么很多年轻人心目中的基督是一个女性化的人。
Por eso es de que tantos jóvenes tienen el pensamiento de Jesús como femenino.
Most of the painters in the Middle Ages and even later painted Christ almost like a woman.
很多中世纪那些人, 他们画画的时候, 或描述基督好像都是个女人。
Muchos de los pintores de las edades medianas pintaron a Jesús como una mujer.
But if you read the New Testament, you will find out that that wasn't Jesus at all.
但如果你要读读新约的话, 你就发现基督的形象。 根本不是这样
Pero si tú lees el Nuevo Testamento tú te vas a fijar de que eso no era Jesús.
You see, Christ did dangerous things and he did dangerous things almost every day.
要叫耶稣基督每天几乎都会做危险的事情。
Jesús hizo cosas peligrosas casi cada día.
He was daring.
他非常敢于冒险。
And not afraid to take risks and enter into conflict.
不怕卷入争分之内。
Tenía, tomaba riesgo y no tenía miedo.
And I think that David Murrow was right.
我认为大卫摩罗讲得很正确。
Yo creo de que Murrow era correcto.
Some young, old lady, elderly ladies don't like to hear about a courageous Jesus.
一些女士或者年长的男人不喜欢听到那些大就是大胆的耶稣这个形象。
Algunas señoritas no le gusta hablar de un Jesús fuerte de valor.
And that's a tragedy because it often sets the tone of our churches.
很不幸的，很多教会的基调正是由这些人来定的。
Es otra tragedia porque pone del nivel de la iglesia.
Sermons on conflict.
讲到那个争斗。
Sermones sobre conflicto.
Sermons on Old Testament characters like David and Goliath.
大卫和葛莱亚他们争斗的故事。
Sermones de tal como de David y Goliath.
Sermons on demons and Satan.
讲到了魔鬼和鬼魔撒旦那些宣道。
Sermones sobre demonio y Satanás.
Are no sermons on death and hell.
而且死亡和地狱这些宣道。
Sermones sobre la muerte y el infierno.
Are not preached to this generation.
在这一代人之间已经听不到了。
Esto no son predicado a esta generación.
And I really don't blame you for not going to church. I have heard the sermons, the kind of sermons they preach, and they're geared toward making the ladies feel good and keeping the little kids from wiggling, and the men don't get anything from it. And if you're a young man, or young women either, I don't blame you for not going to church. It's usually too boring. I don't blame you at all.
我听过了现在那些人的宣道，所以我不会责怪你们这些年轻人，无论是男女，不喜欢去教会，因为现在宣道非常枯燥。
Don't están dedicando a las ancianitas y los niños, pero yo no culpo a ustedes por causa de que la mayoría de las veces es demasiado aburrido.
They don't want to hear about any conflict or any war.
他们不想讲那些征战或者更热烈的纷争。
No quieren huir de conflicto o de guerra.
And no wonder so many young men are becoming radical Islam, radical Muslims today.
难怪有这么多年轻人变成了伊斯兰那些极端分子。
Y por eso muchos jóvenes son radical musulmán hoy.
Because the Muslim leaders tell them to go out and conquer the world with a sword for their religion.
因为穆斯林的领袖召唤他们出去为宗教效力。
Los líderes musulmanes le dicen que vayan a conquistar el mundo con una espada por la religión.
And I'm told that the Muslims go on the internet and they come and make war against the United States. Against the pornography, against the liquor, against the drugs. Come with a sword and help us conquer that godless, satanic America.
而且那些伊斯兰教他们上了网站上面召唤那些年轻人去征服美国的黄色刊物、酗酒等等毒品。
Y muchos de ellos dicen que ven con nosotros con espada contra la pornografía, contra la maldad de América.
And they call America the great Satan.
他们把美国称作最大的撒旦。
Dicen que América es el gran Satán.
And you know, preacher, excuse me, I'm going to say something a little bit radical. I think on that point that the Muslims are exactly right. America has become a stronghold of Satan.
在这一点上，我告诉你，牧师，伊斯兰教指出的这很正确，因为美国成为撒旦的一个非常强大的一个堡垒。
Voy a decir algo un poquito radical. Yo creo que en este punto tan correcto, América es el gran Satán.
And young people, young American boys and even women join their cause of ISIS because they want to be in a conflict. They want to have a cause to fight for, and they don't like the way America is going. And I don't like it either. I don't like either one of our presidential candidates. Which one are you going to vote for? Neither one. Goodbye forever. Give us something to vote for, and then we'll vote.
所以很多美国和西方年轻，他们加入了伊斯兰国的组织。而且你看一下我们现在的两个政治家，总统的竞选人，我不喜欢，两个人都不喜欢，我也不会投他们两个人的票。
Tampoco me gusta lo que están aspirando con el presidente. ¿Por cuál vas a votar? Por ninguno de los dos. Denos algo bueno y quizás votaremos.
I mean, what choice do you have between an old woman in a pantsuit with so much makeup on her face that you can't smile and a guy with his hair combed over the front of his head? And between the two of them, I would just as soon stay home and let the fool Americans vote for their own fool in the White House.
我们让那些愚昧的美国人选取自己愚昧的总统算了，我自己待在家里面，不会投这张票。
¿Por quién vas a votar? ¿Con él, por esa mujer que tiene tanto maquillaje de que no puede sonreír en los pantalones? ¿O ese dos hombres con el pelo de malo? No, yo voy a quedarme en la casa y dejar que los tontos de voten.
Now, brother preacher, listening to this, you may think that's controversial.
牧师们，如果你听我这样讲，有可能很有争议。
Quizá piensa de que eso es algo controversial.
But it is not controversial in our church.
但在我们教会里没有什么争议。
No controversial acá en esta iglesia.
Because the millennial generation, young people under the age of 30, have been turned off by both political parties, and almost all of them agree with what I just said.
因为这些千年这一代呢，就是现在30岁以下年轻人完全被两党。
Los jóvenes de edad del milenio, de 30 años de edad, están de acuerdo con lo que dicen.
But some of our young men and women are attracted to radical Islam.
但很多现在的西方年轻人被这个伊斯兰教所吸引。
Pero hay algunos hombres y mujeres de que se han atraído a radical musulmán.
Their leaders tell them to go out and conquer America and cut off their heads and get rid of their way of life.
穆斯林领袖召唤那些年轻去为宗教效力，去砍下那些西方人的头。Le
dicen de que salga de que conquiste de que quite la manera americana de vida.
Not long ago, I read about a 24-year-old American in Tennessee who shot four Marines.
不久前有24岁的男子在田纳西州呢杀死了4位海军陆战队的队
No hace mucho leí de un joven de 24 años de Tennessee de que mató a cuatro de la infantería naval.
And that sort of thing is happening at an increasingly and alarming rate.
这样的事情已经屡见不鲜了。
Eso está pasando más y más.
What was wrong with the young man?
这些年轻人有什么错处?
Que estaba mal con ese joven.
He was looking for something to believe in.
他在找人生的目标。
Buscaba por algo, cual creer.
He was looking for a cause to espouse.
在找人生的意义，去真正的来拥抱这个意义。
Buscando una causa para tener.
He was looking for a reason and purpose in his life.
他在人生寻求生活的目标。
Buscaba razón y propósito en la vida.
And he was not satisfied by the Baptist, Pentecostal, and other churches that he went to. They had nothing but pablum to give him, and so he became a Muslim. Preacher, you've got to give the kids some red meat from the Bible, or you will lose them to the world or to ISIS. You've got to give them some bloody red meat, and it's all through the Bible. And forget the old ladies once in a while. Preach to the young people, and they'll come back.
Amen. 让他们有寻到一些生活的目标，让他们回到教会。
Predicador, no puede estar solamente alimentando con comida de bebé. No, tiene que darle a los jóvenes carne roja fuerte, porque si no, van a juntarse con los musulmanes, con ISIS, con todos esos.
But radical Islam is not the answer.
但是那些激进派的那些伊斯兰教并非答案。
Pero radical musulmán no es la respuesta.
And the soft feminine preaching of Joel Osteen is not the answer either. Tell somebody I said it.
另外，Joel Osteen那样的一个宣道士，在教会里面女性化的基督教也并非答案。
Tampoco la predicación feminizada de Joel Osteen no sirve.
I am asking you to become a follower of Christ.
我希望你来跟从耶稣基督。
I am asking you to become a radical disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ.
我要你为耶稣基督成为极端性的门徒。
Te estoy diciendo, ven, sed radical discípulo de Jesús.
There is a conflict.
有一场争斗正在进行。
Si hay un conflicto.
We are at war.
我们正处在争斗中。
Estamos en guerra.
But it's really not a physical war.
但这并非物质界的世界上的征战。
Pero no es una guerra física.
The great British preacher Dr. Lloyd Jones spoke of that warfare. He said, when we come into the Christian life, we become part of this mighty conflict between the forces of God and the forces of hell.
英国周马田医生曾经指出，当我投入基督徒生活中间的时候。 当我们进入基督徒的生活中的时候，我们便成为这场神的势力中间的征战的战士之一。Dr.
Martin Lloyd Jones dijo que cuando vinimos a los conflictos de la guerra somos cristianos peleando en contra de las fuerzas del infierno.
And Dr. Lloyd Jones said, "Our life in this world is a spiritual warfare because of Satan."
祖祖马天医生这样指出，因撒旦的存在，我们在人世间的生活便是一场灵界的征战。要nuestra
vida es una guerra espiritual por causa de Satanás.
Now his church, I've been there, is in the heart of London.
他的教会我去过，在伦敦市中心。Yo
he estado en la iglesia de él en el corazón de Londres.
Called Westminster Chapel, I've been there.
叫做西敏寺大寺。
Stuck in Westminster Chapel.
And it seats about 3,000 people.
有3,000人的座位。
3,000.
Dr. Lloyd Jones kept it full. It was full in every service, and especially on Sunday night, full of college students, because he was not afraid to preach on the conflict between demons and Satan, and they wanted to hear about it, and they wanted to learn how to be prayer warriors, and they came to hear the old man and filled it. Every Sunday morning and every Sunday night, mostly young people.
周马天医生做牧师的时候，3,000人的座位，每次礼拜坐得满满的，尤其是礼拜天晚上，那些大学的年轻人、教师的学生来听到。
Tres mil personas cada domingo por la mañana, cada domingo por la noche vienen a escuchar, jóvenes, a escuchar Lloyd Jones.
And Dr. Lloyd Jones said, "Our life in this world is a spiritual warfare because of Satan."
杜马丹医生这样指出，因撒旦的存在，我们人间的生活将会成为一场灵界的征战。
There may be somebody from Fuller Seminary watching this. Nah, doesn't believe in that, and that's old-fashioned stuff. Never go to that seminary. That's not a seminary. That's a cemetery.
我告诉你们，有些福乐神学院的一些人有可能不同意我们讲的，但是我告诉那个神学院，实际上是个坟场。
En el seminario de Fuller estarían en contra de esto, pero eso no es seminario, es cementerio. No vayas ahí.
This book presents Satan, demons, hell as real, as a real thing, and this world as a fancy that will soon pass away.
这本圣经们谈到是撒旦与基督之间的争斗，邪恶势力与正义之间的争斗，现在我们现在的世界将会很快消失。
And by the way, if you're from Fuller Seminary and you were disturbed by that, what I just said, I'm glad because I meant for it to disturb you. I hope it disturbs you enough to get out of that hellhole that produced Rob Bell, that says Satan himself and Hitler are going to go to heaven. Get out of that hellhole and get into a fundamental Bible-believing Baptist church.
顺便讲讲，如果你是出于神，福乐神学不喜欢讲的话，我告诉你，我正是这样的动机，要触动你，要叫福乐神学造成了，不要叫你说希特勒、撒旦或等等他们会上天国。
Déjame decirte esto, si tu película que dije del seminario de Fuller, yeah, quería ofenderte, sal de ese infierno donde dicen que Satanás y Hitler van al cielo, no, en vez ponte en una iglesia fundamental.
This account of Jesus and the demon-possessed man is important.
这个耶稣和鬼魔附身这个人中间的故事非常重要。
Esto del hombre poseído de demonios es importante.
We know it's important because God recorded it in three different books of the Bible.
因为神在三个福音中间都记载了这个故事。
Sabemos que es importante porque Dios lo puso en tres libros de la Biblia.
He told about it in the Gospel of Mark.
在马可福音里面读到这个故事。
Dijo esto en el libro de Marcos.
He told about it in the Gospel of Matthew.
神在马太福音也告诉我们这个故事。
En el Evangelio de Mateo.
And he told about it a third time in the Gospel of Luke.
又第三次在路加福音告诉这个故事。
Dijo la tercera vez en el Evangelio de Lucas.
When Jesus tells us something once, we should listen. We should pay attention.
当耶稣告诉我们一样一次的时候，就应该注意了。Cuando
Jesús nos dice algo la primera vez, debemos de prestar atención.
But when Christ tells us something three times in great detail in three different books of the Bible, we had better open our eyes and give it very careful thought.
但是当基督三次通过三本书详细的讲述一个故事的时候，我们应该用心去思考。
Pero cuando Dios nos lo dice tres veces en distintos lugares de la Biblia, exactamente igual, tenemos que prestar atención.
There is a tremendous lesson for young people living in our time in this account.
在这个故事对现代的年轻人来讲是一个很好的教训。
Hay una gran lección para los jóvenes que viven hoy en día en esto.
Especially in this time of terrorism and spiritual warfare.
尤其现在这个充满恐怖主义和灵界争斗的时代中，正是如此。
Especialmente en este tiempo de terrorismo y guerra espiritual.
The account is very simple.
故事很简单。
La historia es simple.
Jesus went across the Sea of Galilee in a little boat.
耶稣乘着小船渡过了加利利海。
Jesús cruzó del mar de Galilea en un barquito.
The Sea of Galilee is actually a lake.
加利利海实际上是个很大的湖。
El mar de Galilea en verdad es como que fuera.
It's not quite big enough to be called a sea, but they've always called it that.
他们不能称作海，但是呢，他们习惯这样称加利利海。
No suficiente grande para ser llamado un mar, pero así lo llaman.
When his boat came to the other side of that sea. He went into the country of the Gadarenes.
他们过了这片水的另一地方呢，去到格拉森人的地方。
Cuando el barco llegó de ahí entró de ese lugar de los Gadarenos.
These are real places. These are real things. My wife and I have stood in the center of the ruins of the city of the Gadarenes.
这些就是确实的地点, 我和妻子就旅游的时候, 去过格拉森人的地方, 去了站在他们的废墟之内。
Son lugares reales. Mi esposa y yo hemos estado ahí, en ese lugar.
We saw it. We were there. We know that this is true.
我亲眼见过的地方, 所以我知道这个记载是真实的。
Lo vimos, hemos estado ahí, sabemos de que es verdad.
And the boat came, his little boat came to the edge of the sea, to the beach there. And when he was come out of the ship, immediately there met him out of the tombs a man that was demonized with an unclean spirit.
耶稣一上岸, 他一下船了, 就有一个被污鬼附着人从坟茔里面迎出来。
Y enseguida cuando salió de ahí a la playa, vino un hombre que era endemoniado.
Now I'm going to bring out several things about this demon-possessed boy.
下面我讲几点有关这个鬼魔附身年轻人的事。
Voy a hablar tres cosas de este joven que era endemoniado.
Just a young man.
就是个年轻人而已。
Era joven.
I know because the average person died before they were 34 years old, 35 years old in that time.
因为那个时代大...
He was living out there in the tombs like that. He was a young person like you.
一定会是个年轻人这样生活的露天的坟茔中间的生活，一定像你们这样的三十来岁年轻人。
Y era un joven tal como tú, porque en esos tiempos morían a los 30.
So here are three things about him.
所以有三样事我要提出。
Tres puntos de él.
First, this young man was demon possessed.
第一，这位年轻人是被污鬼附身的人。
Primero, este joven era poseído por el demonio.
Yes, demon possessed, like the girl in the Exorcist.
也就是除鬼记里边的女孩子那样被鬼附身的人。
Sí, poseído con demonio, tal como la muchacha del exorcista.
Do I believe in demons?
我真相信有鬼存在。
Creo en demonios?
Of course I do.
当然相信。
Claro que sí.
I very definitely do.
我确信不疑。
Sí, en verdad lo creo.
The Bible teaches from one end to the other that there are many demons.
圣经上告诉我们有很多的鬼魔生活在世上。
La Biblia enseña de un lado a otro de que hay muchos demonios.
The Apostle Paul wrote about them extensively, even giving their names and ranks.
使徒保罗甚至呢列举了他们这个排列的这个等次等等。
Pablo habló de ellos de aun dando rango y categoría.
And the apostle said, "We wrestle, we fight not against flesh and blood, but against spiritual wickedness." Ephesians 6:12. Our fight is with the demonic, according to the Apostle Paul.
使徒保罗在以弗所书6:12节这样讲：我们的争斗不是与属血气的争斗，乃是与那执政的、掌权的、管辖的、幽暗世界的鬼魔争斗。
Pablo dijo: No tenemos lucha contra sangre y carne, sino contra huestes espirituales de maldad.
And he spoke about different kinds of demons.
而且谈到了各种各样的这个鬼魔。
Habló de distintos tipos de demonios.
There's actually a demon that makes people close their eyes when a sermon is being preached. There is. Oh yes, I have known people like that. They can keep their eyes open all day long, everywhere they go. They get to church and something closes their eyes. I heard one young man say, "Dr. Hymers, I don't understand it. When I come to church, I can't keep my eyes open. I don't understand it." I said, "Son, I do. I understand it. There is a devil. There's a devil that wants you to close your eyes. There's a devil that doesn't want you to hear the gospel and be saved. He wants to do everything he can to keep you from listening when the preaching is given. And that's why the demons close your eyes."
真正我告诉你们，让那些人闭起眼睛的是一个叫做什么瞌睡虫之类的这么一个鬼魔，确有其事。
Ese joven a un joven dijo de que puede tener los ojos abiertos en todos lugares menos que la iglesia.
And the Apostle Paul spoke of all different kinds of demons.
而且使徒保罗讲了各种各样的鬼魔。
Pablo habló de todos los tipos de demonios.
From the 6th chapter of Ephesians.
以弗所书6章里面这样提到。
The Ephesians 6.
Dr. Lloyd-Jones said there is a plurality of evil spirits. There are many of them.
中马田医生这样指出了妖魔的种类很多。
Dr. Lloyd-Jones dijo que hay multitud de demonios muchos.
He said there are thousands, perhaps millions of evil spirits, unquote.
邪灵的数目可能达到成千上万。
Dijo miles de quizás millones de espíritus malditos.
How can you explain the terrorism, the materialism, and the sins of America without a belief in Satan and the demonic? I don't know how anybody can explain some of the things that are going on. politically, some of the things that are going on socially, some of the things that are going on in the family, some of the things that are going on sexually. I don't understand how anybody can explain that without a belief in the fact that there are demons, just as Dr. Lloyd-Jones said.
如果不相信你不相信撒旦不相信妖魔的存在的时候你就无法解释现代的各种各样的恐怖主义物质主义或者社会上各种各样的家庭上面的冲突
No creo de que se puede explicar lo que está pasando en el mundo hoy en día con la maldad, todas las cosas horribles que están pasando, menos que creas en demonios.
And this young man was demon possessed.
这位年轻人被鬼附在身上.
Y este joven era poseído de demonios.
He was controlled by demons.
他受到了鬼魔的控制.
Controlado por demonios.
You say, do you know anything about it? You bet I do.
你说我以为这样吗? 是的,我这样认为。
Dice sabe algo de esto? Pues sí.
I was in San Francisco in the Haight-Ashbury. I was right there in the middle of the drug revolution. And I preached to young people that were on LSD.
我告诉你们,我在三藩市正在他们性解放,而且用毒品的那个运动中间。
Yo estuve en esa zona de Haight-Ashbury durante el tiempo de la droga, predicando a los jóvenes tomando LSD.
And I dealt directly with young people who wanted to strip their clothes off and run naked through the streets like this young man in Mark 5. I have dealt with those kind of people face to face.
我直接与那些年轻人面对面地打过交道，那些年轻人就像是鬼附身的人一样，像脱光了衣服，空着，完完全全赤身裸体的在街上行走。
He predicado cara a cara con la gente hablando con ellos tal endemoniado como esto que acá.
I know from the Bible and I know from personal experience that when a young person takes drugs like marijuana, ha ha ha, the professor laughs. He tells you, ah, ha, ha, crazy old man. Yeah, that's the entry-level drug. Then they go from that to ecstasy, and it burns their brain out, and they can never think straight again. Drugs is a direct means of becoming demon-possessed. You tell somebody I said that. And it starts with marijuana, that the American people are so foolish, so stupid, so crazy, they want to make it legal. Oh, it's a hellhole driving out on those freeways as it is. Imagine when every fourth car has a person in it drugged with marijuana. It's going to be a hellhole on the streets of Los Angeles.
现在美国总想让大麻合法化。我告诉你，这些愚昧的被魔鬼附身那些人，他们这大麻是一个入门的毒品，一旦入了门，他就无法回头了。
Las drogas, incluyendo la marihuana, son malas, hace que la gente sea endemoniada. Sí, la marihuana hace endemoniar la gente y la marihuana causa de que vayan otras drogas peores, de que destruye la mente.
You can become demon-possessed through drugs.
通过吸毒，你可以被魔鬼附身。
Puede ser poseído de demonio por drogas.
Or by being involved in magic and the occult.
或者是那个邪教，或者各种各样的一些魔术，你可以跟着卷进去。
O por estar con la magia del oculto.
Ask this man about it. He's an expert on casting out demons, an expert on the fact that drugs turn you into a demon-possessed person. Ask Mr. Mencia.
问问美夏先生，他就这方面的专家，知道那些魔鬼附身的情形。
Pregúntale señor Mencia, él sabe eso de echar demonios de fuera.
But there is a lesser degree of demonism that controls the thinking of everyone who has not been converted.
但是在这上面呢，一切那些我们可以学到个教训。
Pero hay cierto nivel de demonio de que también toma a todos que no han tomado drogas.
Our young Chinese people say, "Well, I would never be involved with that."
很华人说，我从来没有去吸毒啊。
Los jóvenes dicen, bueno, los chinos dicen, oh, yo no tomo drogas.
I would never take drugs.
我永远不会去真正用的毒品.
Dicen, no tomo drogas.
But the Bible teaches that every single Chinese young person is already controlled to a certain degree by demons.
但圣经告诉我们,
and so is every other Hispanic kid, and every black kid, and every white kid. Every human being is controlled in the mind by Satan and his demons. Everyone, no exception. No exception. I'm talking to you.
现在我告诉你，所有的全部的年轻人。
毫无例外都从某种程度上面受到鬼魔的控制，包括华人在内。
Cada joven ahí a chino es controlado por demonios, cielo, blanco, latino, negro, americano, todo, estoy hablando a ti.
And what am I saying to you?
我对在对你讲些什么？
¿Qué es lo que te estoy diciendo?
I'm saying to you, whoever you are, if you are not converted, if you have never been born again, your mind is controlled by demons and by Satan. That's what the Bible said.
我在告诉你，如果就是你没有得到转变的时候，没有信主耶稣的时候，你的心灵在某种程度已经受到撒旦的控制。
The Bible says of the demons, he calls them the spirit that now worketh in the children of disobedience.
保罗把这个鬼魔势力描述为现今在悖逆之子心中运行的邪灵。
Pablo dijo de los demonios el espíritu que ahora opera en los hijos de desobediencia.
There was a time when my own mind was blinded by demons.
有那么段时间，我的心灵都曾受到鬼魔的蒙蔽。
Hubo un tiempo cuando mi propia mente era daía ciega.
And I've been in the ministry for 58 years.
而且我传道58年了。
He estado en el ministerio 58 años.
I've talked to literally hundreds and perhaps even thousands of young people.
跟几百上千的年轻人谈过话。
He hablado con cientos de miles de jóvenes.
And I've been in the ministry since I was 17 years old.
从17岁开始我就开始传道。
Estado en el ministerio desde 17 años
de edad. And I know that that's true.
我知道情形确实如此。
Yo sé de que es verdad.
Before I became a Christian, my mind was blinded by demons.
在我成为基督徒之前的时候，我的思维完全受鬼魔的蒙蔽。
Antes de ser cristiano, la mente era ciega por demonios.
And so is everyone else who has not been converted to Christ.
一切其他没有得到转变的人都是如此。
Y también el resto de que no ha sido convertido a Jesús.
You say I have an intellectual problem.
你说我有理智上的问题。
Dice tengo problema intelectual.
No, young man, you do not have an intellectual problem. You have a demon problem. You have a demon.Problem. That's what keeps you from trusting Christ.
年轻人，但是你根本不是理智上的问题，而是鬼魔附身的问题。
Todo tienes un problema intelectual, tú tienes un problema de demonio. Por eso es de que no confías en Jesús.
We are all in that state.
我们都处在这状态下。
Todo en ese estado.
And that condition.We are all in that state and in that condition.
我们都处在这个思维状态下，这样状情形下。
Todos en ese estado y condición.
Before we come to Jesus Christ.
在我们信主之前。
Antes del venir a Jesús.
And I want to make one thing perfectly clear.
一样事情讲清楚。
Quiero hacer algo bien claro.
Nobody but Jesus Christ can free you from bondage to the devil.
仅有耶稣一个人能够真正让你得到自由。
Nadie menos que Jesús te puede librar de esclavitud del diablo.
The Buddha cannot release you from the spell of demonic.
菩萨无法把你解脱出来。
El Buddha no te va a liberar de los demonios.
The Quran cannot loose you from the chains of the devil.
穆罕默德也无法把你从这个撒旦的枷锁中间解放出来。
El Quran no te puede soltar del diablo.
The Book of Mormon can't help you a bit. In fact, it'll make you worse.
摩门经更不能帮助你。
El libro de Mormón no te va a ayudar, te va a hacer peor.
Science and health with key to the scripture. The Seventh-day Adventist, Christian science book. I know a man, he said, oh, I believe everything in the Bible. But I go to the Christian Science Church. I talked to him a little bit. He says, I've gone ever since I was a boy, a man about 60. I talked to him a little bit, and I said, uh-huh, yeah-huh.
基督教科学也无法帮助你。
Un hombre dijo que sabe que lee toda la Biblia, pero ha oído la ciencia cristiana.
See, when you've been around the track as many times as I have, you know the horses.
当你真正的在人生中国生活这么久，你就知道人生各种各样的渠道。
Cuando ha dado vuelta al campo tantas veces, conoce los caballos.
That man said to me, "I read the Bible every day, and I also read Science and Health with Key to the Scriptures, and I'm a Christian." I looked in his eyes and I thought.I wouldn't want to meet him in a dark alley. And just, I got out of the pool. It's a swimming pool at my gym.
我在健身房里见到这么一个人，他就是基督教科学教的里面中间的邪教中的一员。
Dijo de que lee la escritura y también lee el libro de la ciencia cristiana.
And a great big evangelical that claims to be a Christian was standing beside me.
结果他是一个福音派的一个人。
Y a salir de la piscina en el gimnasio y un evangélico grande
and this Christian,
al lado de mí.
This Christian scientist was swimming back and forth.
结果这个基督教科学那个人呢, 在这游泳池里面游。
De la ciencia cristiana estaba nadando.
And this evangelical, like so many evangelicals, was, and I liked the fellow. I talked to him. I presented the gospel to him. This guy said, I don't like that man.
结果这个新福音派人说，我不喜欢那个基督教科学的人。
El evangélico dijo, no me cae bien ese hombre.
And just as he said that, the man's wife walked out the door to where the pool was. I said, that's his wife. He looked at her and he said, oh my God, the poor man. The poor man when he saw the wife. Ah, she was worse than him. You could see it clear across the pool. He said, the poor man.
结果住在这时候，他妻子走到这个，用他妻子，他说：“哦，这个人真可怜。”那说是说，弟弟和多，把pobre hombre，也弟和这个啊，horrible.
Some of you know the man. He's been here a couple of times. His name is Al.
结果 Al 他来过我们教会里面几次，大家认识 Al.
Jesus died on the cross. Jesus died on the cross.
耶稣死在十字架上。
Jesus murió en la cruz.
And something happened when Jesus died on that cross.
当耶稣死在十字架的时候，有些事情发生了。Algo
pasó cuando Jesús murió en la cruz.
He broke the power of Satan.
他冲破了撒旦的势力。Quebró
el poder de Satanás.
Charles Wesley, the great preacher and hymn writer, said, He breaks the power of canceled sin. He sets the prisoner free. His blood can make the foulest clean. His blood availed for me.
Charles,
I wish you Methodists would start singing that song again and preaching about it.
卫斯理称写为圣诗说：“耶稣基督能消除罪权势，令囚徒得自由，主宝血能洗罪污者，主宝血为我流。”
Carlos Wesley escribió de su sangre limpia de al sed más vil. Gloria a Dios, soy limpio ya. Ojalá de que canten en eso ustedes metodistas.
You see, it was not Satan that put Jesus on the cross.
要叫并非撒旦让耶稣走上十字架。
No fue Satanás de que clavó Jesús en la cruz.
The Bible teaches that God put Jesus on the cross.
圣经教我们说是神让耶稣走上了十字架。
La Biblia enseña de que Dios puso a Jesús de la cruz.
Why, it's all through the Bible.
圣经到处都讲到这个理论.
Está todo a través de la Biblia.
Some evangelical says, why, that's horrible. Why are you telling me that? It's all through the Bible. Your verse, John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Gave him to where? Gave him to go to the cross, because that's the only way you could be saved.
众所周知的约翰3:16讲到神爱世人，甚至将他的独生子赐给我们，如何赐给呢？赐上了十架。
Y a Dios de él, y acá, Juan 3:16, porque de tal manera amó Dios al mundo que dio a su Hijo, lo dio a qué? A la cruz.
The Bible says, without the shedding of blood, there is no remission.
圣经里面讲，没有洒下的血就不可能有罪的赦免。
La Biblia dice sin derramamiento de sangre no hay remisión.
The Bible says the blood of Jesus Christ cleanses us from all sin.
圣经告诉我们，耶稣基督他儿子的宝血清洗我们全部的罪恶。
La sangre de Jesús nos limpia de todo pecado.
In the book of Revelation, there's a great many Christians, many people become Christians in the greatest revival of all time under the power of the Antichrist.
在启示录里面，将在敌基督的手下一个大规模的复兴中间，很多人得到转变信主。
En el libro de Apocalipsis, de muchos de son cristianos abajo del poder de donde estaba también Satanás.
You think ISIS is bad?
你以为这个伊斯兰国很糟糕吗？
¿Tú piensas de que ISIS es malo?
ISIS is nothing compared to the coming Antichrist, and yet under the rule of that Antichrist who cuts off every Christian's head, the Bible says they overcame him. Because you see, the Antichrist is a demon-possessed ruler that conquers the world.
与这个敌基督相对比的话，伊斯兰国简直是小巫见大巫了，他们都是被魔鬼操纵的。
Y en el tiempo de ese del anticristo van a matar a todos los cristianos, pero aún a los vencen.
And That's in the future, and it looks like it's in the near future to me.
在未来会发生，是很近的未来就会发生。他们都靠耶稣的宝血征服了他。
Su tan futuro parece que es el futuro cercano.
But here in the book of the Revelation are tens of thousands, an uncounted number that no man could number, that become Christians.
就要知道，在启示录里面有成千上万无人可数的那些人成为基督徒。
Pero en el libro de Apocalipsis está ahí a muchos de que ni se puede mencionar nombrar.
Go ahead.
Muchos de que ni el número se puede ver de que son cristianos.
And the Bible tells us exactly how they overcome the devil.
圣经告诉我们他们如何征服了撒旦。
La Biblia dice cómo es que vencen el diablo.
It says they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony.And they loved not their lives unto death. And I'm going to preach on that next weekend.
Blood.
The word of their testimony. I don't criticize John MacArthur on very many things.
我对约翰麦克阿瑟博士呢，并不是很多事情指责他。
No critico de MacArthur muchas cosas.
One young person said to me, "You're always criticizing John MacArthur." No, I mostly, almost all the time, I criticize him on one subject. He says the death of Christ is what saves you, and there is no blood. And I want to tell you, if you believe that, you will go to hell.That is a critical doctrine. That's why we have two elements in the Lord's Supper. The cup represents his blood. The bread represents his body. Two different things. The death of Christ could not save you without his shed blood. His blood that is still in heaven at the right hand of God in the Holy of Holies in heaven. I believe like Dr. M.R. DeHaan. I believe like Dr. J. Vernon McGee.The world famous Bible teacher, that the blood is there in heaven to cleanse your soul right now, the moment you come to Christ.
Si tú miras a la comunión, es la copa y el pan, dos cosas de la sangre de Jesús, esa es real, está en el cielo a la mano derecha de Dios el Padre.
And Christ died on the cross to pay the penalty for your sin. Somebody had to pay for it. You can pay for it by going to hell, or you can trust Christ.And he paid for your sin on the cross, and then you'll never go to hell.
你所犯下的罪，在正义的神面前一定要有人偿还，或者你自己下地狱偿还这个罪恶，或者靠耶稣在十字架上替你偿还。
Jesús murió de la cruz para pagar por tus pecados. La sangre lava los pecados. Tú puedes ir al infierno menos que a través de él.
He died on the cross to pay the penalty for your sin.
他死在十字架就是偿还你犯下的一切的罪恶。
Murió en la cruz para pagar el castigo de tus pecados.
And he shed his precious blood to cleanse your mind and your heart and your conscience from sin. Amen.
Jesús derramó su sangre para limpiarte del pecado.
And then Christ rose physically, flesh and bone from the grave.
然后三天之后呢，耶稣有骨有肉的从坟墓中复活了。
Jesús resucitó físicamente, carne y hueso de entre los muertos.
And he rose from the dead.To deliver you, to save you from demonic blindness.
他从坟墓中走出来复活之后，就是为了解脱你，能够摆脱魔鬼撒旦的势力。
Resucitó de entre los muertos para liberarte de ser ciego por los demonios.
I've already quoted Charles Wesley once. Let me do it again. He breaks the power of canceled sin. He sets the prisoner free. His blood can make.The foulest clean, His blood availed for me.
耶稣能消除罪权势今，让囚徒得自由。主宝血能洗罪污者，主宝血为我流。
Carlos Wesley escribió, rompe cadena de la pecado del precio librará. Su sangre limpia del sed más vil. Gloria a Dios, soy limpio ya.
Jesus Christ and Him alone can break the power of sin in your life.
仅有耶稣，仅仅耶稣本人一个人能够真正征服、砸碎撒旦对你的枷锁。
Jesús y Jesús solamente puede quebrar el poder del pecado.
The living, resurrected Christ, who was taken up into the third heaven, into another dimension, that Christ can set you free.
被真正被提到上天在三维空间之外的立维空间之内的耶稣基督，能够拯救你。
El Jesús de que murió, de que resucitó, que está en el cielo, de ese te puede liberar.
As he did for me when I was 20 years old.
就像我二十岁时候，他解救了我一样。
Tal como hizo por mí cuando tenía 20 años de edad.
One morning I trusted Christ, and Christ came to me and saved me. But I'd been preaching already for 7 years.
当时我已经宣道七年了，但那天早上耶稣来到我身边，拯救了我。
I beg your pardon, I've been preaching already for 3 years. I was already a licensed Southern Baptist preacher, and I was lost because I had never been to Jesus.
当时我仍然是迷途，我没有信靠主耶稣，虽然我已经成为有执照的宣道士。
Yo fui salvo a 3 años después de predicar por causa de que yo nunca había venido a Jesús antes.
I was trying to be a good boy.
我想做一个好孩子。
Estaba tratando de ser
joven. I wanted to do everything right.
我想做一些正确的事。
Quería hacer todo bien.
I went to church twice every Sunday.
每个礼拜天呢，就去教会两次。
Fui a la iglesia dos veces cada domingo.
I went to prayer meeting every Wednesday night.
每个礼拜三晚上去祷告会。
Y culto de oración cada miércoles.
I passed out tracts. I even preached on the street.
街头在宣道发分派单张。
Pasaba tratando siempre de caminar en la calle.
But I was lost.
但我仍然是迷途的。
Pero estaba perdido.
Until Jesus came to me at Biola College at 10:30 in the morning on September the 28th, 1961. Jesus Christ came to me, changed my life, washed my sin with His blood, and set me free from the law of sin and death.
直到耶稣在1961年9月28号早上10:30的时候来到我身边，用他的宝血洗净了我一身的罪孽。
再提到，hasta septiembre de 61 cuando Jesús vino a mí y me lavó y me hizo renacido a través de la sangre de él.
And there are scores of people here this morning who could tell you that Christ set them free.From sin and from demons.
在座有几十个人可以告诉你，耶稣如何解救了他们。
Hay multitud acá que te pueden decir que Jesús lo hizo libre del pecado y demonios.
If Christ has done that for you, if Christ has saved you, stand up.
如果耶稣解救了你，拯救了你，请你站起来。
Si Jesús ha hecho eso por ti, ponte de pie.
All of these people have had the same experience that I had.
他们这一切站起来都是跟我一样分享着耶稣解救的这个经历。
Todo esto tuvieron la misma experiencia que yo.
Saved by the blood of the crucified one.
被钉十字架的宝血得到了解救。
Salvo por la sangre del crucificado.
And he can save you as well.
他也可以解救你。
Él te puede salvar a ti también.
If you have been saved by Jesus, I told you to stand up. You did. Dozens of you all over the room.
你们很多人已经站起来了，几十人。
Le dije que sea, eran salvos que se pusieran de pies, muchos lo hicieron.
And what Jesus Christ did for them, He can do for you.
耶稣为他们做的事，也可以为你办到。
Lo que Jesús hizo por ellos puede ser por ti.
Going back to the demon-possessed boy.
回到这个魔鬼附身年轻人身上。
Regresando a este joven endemoniado.
That ran at Jesus.
结果他跑到耶稣身边。
Que vino Jesús.
The second lesson, this young man was alone.
第二点，这位年轻人很孤独。
La segunda lección, este joven estaba solo.
The Bible says he did not have a house to live in.
圣经说他不住房子。
No tenía casa en cual morar.
So he lived in the tombs among the dead.
住在坟茔之内。
Por eso vivía en las tumbas del sepulcro con los muertos.
When my wife and I were there in Israel, we went to that place. They call it Gadara now.
我和妻子去到那里，现在叫做哥达拿。
Cuando mi esposa y yo fuimos a Israel, fuimos a ese lugar llamado Gadara ahora.
We looked at those tombs on the side of the hill.
我们看到了山坡上那些坟茔。
Miramos la tumba de ahí en la colina.
They're still there.
仍然在那里。
Todavía están ahí.
That's where they put the bodies to be entombed.
他们把尸体放进了坟墓中。
Ahí enterraban.
And that's where he lived among the dead.
他生活在死人中间。
Ahí vivía entre los muertos.
As I watched.Television, I few minutes each night when I get home, put my feet up, And I turn on the TV and I flip it around the movie channels. And at this time of year especially, but all year, there's one bloody, filthy, dirty, demonic, horrible, terrible, ghastly movie, one after the other.
现在这个季节中间就鬼节之前, 我打开电影电视频道里面, 一个接一个都是吸血鬼这个故事。
Cuando miro la televisión por unos cuantos minutos en la noche, siempre hay películas horribles.
Several months ago, I woke up at 4 o'clock in the morning.
几月前我4点钟起床,
甚至cuántos meses me desperté a las 4 de la madrugada,
I couldn't get back to sleep.
就我睡不着觉,
no podía dormir.
I went into the kitchen and got a banana and a small glass of milk.
结果喝了一杯牛奶, 而且吃了一个香蕉。
Entré en la cocina, cogí una plátano, un vaso de leche.
I thought I'd put on the TV for a minute.
我就看看电视里面有什么。
Pensé prendo la televisión.
Somebody else had been watching it earlier.
其他人更早些看电视。
Otro había estado mirando antes.
It was on a movie channel. I clicked it, and there was the girl in The Exorcist. At 4 o'clock in the morning, some stupid, ignorant people were watching that demon-possessing film. And many young people have been demon-possessed by watching that movie. Just watching the movie. Especially when it first came out, people jumped off of roofs. They took drugs, they one after the other, they made them cut the movie because too many young people were committing suicide after they watched it. There it was, 4 o'clock in the morning. Hundreds of people were watching it in Southern California at 4 o'clock in the morning. The American people have gone completely nuts, and many of them are demon-possessed. And you can tell anybody you want that I said that.
结果这个出轨记叫做《Exorcist》，因为里面很多一开始放映的时候呢，很多人看完电影自杀了，很多这样事件发生，结果后来让他们把这个电影剪掉了，很多人判断。El exorcista a las 4 de la madrugada, gente en el sur de California mirando eso horrible cuando la película salió. Muchos se sucedieron y tuvieron que cortar la película.
You girls would know more about this than we do. But many young women, and you know this, many young women cut themselves in their arms and hands with razor blades.
很多女孩子自己切割自己的身体。
Hay muchas jóvenes que se cortan con navajas de los brazos.
How many of you have heard of girls that do that?
有谁知道一个朋友,
女孩子?
How many boys have heard of girls that do that?
有,
See, almost all of you know.
几乎都听过有女孩子这样切割自己身体。
And they can't explain why they do it.
他们无法解释为什么这样做。
Y no se explica por qué es que lo hace.
This young demon-possessed boy was in the tombs crying and cutting himself with stones.
就是这位年轻在这坟茔中居住，这位年轻用石头切割自己的身体。
Este joven en la tumba está llorando y acortándose.
Why?
为什么?
¿Por qué?
I turned on a program on television.
打开电视门一看,
aprendí programa en televisión.
You're going to think I watch it all the time. I don't watch TV more than an hour a day.
我现在并不是常常看电视。
No miro la televisión menos que más.
And that's during the elections. Other times I don't watch it at all.
除非在选举的时候我看那个新闻。
Y es nada más que las elecciones, el resto del tiempo ni miro.
You know, I'm an old guy. I'm 75 years old.
我是75岁的老头。
I still like to see what's going on. Even though I'm not registered to vote. You know what? I dropped my registration.
要知道我完全不去投票了，我根本没有登记去投票。
Ni soy registrado para votar.
Smartest thing I ever did.
最聪慧的一句。
Cosa más lista que hice.
When you drop your registration, you know what? You never get called to jury duty again.
一旦你就不但没有注册的话，就不去这个做这个。
Because that's where they get the people for jury duty. If you like going to jury duty, sign up, register to vote. I dropped out. They've left me alone ever since. Amen. That's one good reason for dropping out.
一旦你没有注册投票，你就不再参加陪审团了。There's
a lot of preachers. Watch this. Some preachers are going to say, "You mean you don't vote?"
难道你不投票？有些人问.
Cuando no votas, entonces no te llaman para el tribunal.
My answer to you is. You mean you still vote?
我就问他, 难道你还投票?
Y dicen que tú no votas, yo te pregunto a ti, ¿tú todavía votas?
I wouldn't waste a glass of curdled milk for either one of those candidates.
这两个的候选人, 我都不会投他们一票。
Ni malgastaría de leche de mala con ninguno de esos dos.
Both of them are nuts, I think.
我看他们两人,
Always night and day was in the mountains cutting himself with stones.
圣经这样指出, 他昼夜常在坟茔里面, 山中呼喊, 用石头切割自己。
Siempre día y noche cortándose con piedras.
I saw one teenage girl on television.
电视上, 有个女孩子这样做。
Vi una muchacha joven en la televisión.
She had bandages all over her arms. The interviewer asked her, "Why do you do that? Why do you cut yourself with razor blades?"
结果很多人就问他这个采访，就是你为什么用这个刀片切割自己呢？
Ahí anda con cicatriz todo el brazo porque se te corta, se le preguntaron.
The girl said, "I don't know why I do it."
这女孩子这样解释，我根本无法解释为什么这样做。
La muchacha dijo, "No sé por qué."
She actually said it. Something inside of me forces me to do it.
她说有某种内在的一个力量呢，强迫我这样去切割自己。
Lo que ella dijo es que algo dentro de mí me fuerza que lo haga.
And I can't stop.
我无法停止。
Y no puedo parar.
What that young girl needs is Jesus Christ. The something inside her that makes her do it and she can't stop is a demon, and only Christ can free you from demons like that.
这位女孩子所需要的就是主耶稣基督，强迫她切割自己的，是一个鬼魔，信耶稣基督，能够仅有耶稣能征服掉鬼魔。
El demonio lo hace que lo haga, y la única cosa que puede hacer que pare es Jesús.
And then the man was alone.
结果这个年轻人是孤独的人。El
hombre estuvo solo.
Alone in the tomb.
在坟茔中孤独的人。
Solo en la tumba.
The demons drove him away from his family. They drove him away from other people.
鬼魔驱使他离开了家人，离开了社区。
Demonio lo alejó de la familia y otra gente.
To that lonely place where Jesus met him.
结果去到那个孤独的地方，见到了耶稣基督。
A ese lugar solo donde estaba Jesús.
And today, there is no greater problem for young people in America and the West than loneliness. That's the number one problem. Again and again, when they take surveys of young people in college and high school, the number one problem they put on those surveys, loneliness. I'm lonely. Loneliness. I'm lonely.
最大的问题没有比孤独感更严重的、更重要的问题了。
El problema más grande de que los jóvenes dan la respuesta es que tienen soledad.
The demons drove him away from his family into that lonely place where Jesus met him.
结果鬼魔驱赶这个年轻人去到了孤独的坟茔中见到了耶稣基督。
Los demonios lo llevaron a ese lugar lejano de solitario donde Jesús lo encontró.
And the more demonic America becomes, the more lonely young people and other and even older people become.
美国是越来越被魔鬼控制的时候，他们那些人越来越孤独。Entre
más adas haya demoniado, más solo son a los americanos.
The other day, my wife drove to my son's house.
结果那一天呢，我和妻子去到我儿子家里。El
otro día, mi esposa fue a la casa de mi hijo.
And there's a 90, I think she's 93 years old woman that lives alone in a big house there. Her husband died, her children went this way and that way, and she's alone there in that house. My wife drove up and saw her laying flat on the cement on the street.
结果呢，我们就她的邻居有那么93岁的老太太，单独一个人住的很大一栋房子里面，丈夫死了，孩子们都四面八方飘散。
Esa mujer de 90 años de edad, el esposo ya muerto, los hijos en otras partes, solo en esa casa. Mi esposa pasando por ahí la vio en la calle tirada.
My wife dialed 911 and they came and took her away. She would have died there on that street. There's not many people there in the daytime. They're working. That old woman would have died there on the street because she's alone. It's a problem not only for the young, but also for the old.
不仅是年轻，老人也是这样。他倒在地上。后来我太太打911，来救了这个老太太倒在地上。
Y a esa mujer hubiera muerto de menos que mi esposa hubiera llamado la ambulancia por causa de que estaba sola.
And most of the problems that people have in America are rooted in loneliness.
大部分那些美国人所有的问题，就是在他们出根源在他的孤独。
La mayoría de los problemas que los jóvenes tienen en América es está en la raíz en soledad.
During the drug revolution, the Beatles put out a popular song. It said, "All the lonely people, where do they all come from?"
当时甲壳虫乐队有这个非常普及的歌曲，叫做《孤单的人啊，你们都从何方而来》。
Los Beatles pusieron un canto de toda la gente solitaria de donde vienen.
The name of the song is Eleanor Rigby. Philip Slater. Philip Slater wrote a book called The Pursuit of Loneliness.
这个 Philip Slater 写了一本书叫做《跟随孤独》.
Philip Slater escribió un libro siguiendo la soledad.
American culture at the breaking point.
即将破裂的美国文化.
La cultura americana quebrando.
And in that book, The Pursuit of Loneliness, the author, who's a sociologist, links loneliness to the national addiction to technology, not to drugs, technology.
结果作者呢，在这个紧随孤独一书中间，把这个孤独感跟科技联系在一起。
El autor Slater dice de que la adicción americana de soledad es a la tecnología.
Sociologists and psychologists will tell you that marijuana is the entry level drug. I don't believe it.
社会学家和心理学家说什么？这个大麻的这个入门的这个，就是简直初级的这个毒品。
Psicólogos dicen que marihuana es la droga de empezar.
I believe the entry level drug is the iPads and the iPhones. That young people carry, they become hypnotized by the little demon they have in their hand. They can't go out of the house without it. They don't want to leave church without it. They know we don't want it in the church, so they hide it in their pocket and they feel it with their fingers. They've got to keep their fingers feeling their idol, the idol that controls them, the idol that brings them pornography, the idol that brings them filth and scum. The idol that they can't stop watching.
我认为这个iPhone或者是个人iPad就是那个所谓的他们的偶像，通过这个偶像的入门，他们接触到黄色刊物，接触到了鬼魔。
Y a los jóvenes de hoy en día empiezan con el iPhone, ahí adictos a la pornografía, a ese de ídolo, los meten, los esconden en el bolsillo cuando vienen a la iglesia.
And Philip Slater called it said that loneliness is brought about by the national addiction to technology.
他说整个的孤独感就是因为全国性的他们对这个所谓的科技上了瘾，把它拜成偶像。
Slater dijo que la soledad es causado por la adicción nacional a la tecnología.
An automobile is technology, you know.
要叫汽车也就这么一个科技之一。
Un carro es tecnología.
And kids will say to their parents, the parents live here in L.A., I'm going to go to college in Berkeley. Why? So we need to get in the car, drive to Berkeley.
结果他们总想去的伯克利里面读书，所以家里面在南加州。
Los padres viven acá en Los Ángeles, los hijos dicen que voy a estudiar en Berkeley.
Or to Santa Barbara.
或者圣巴巴拉大学里面读书。
Or Santa Barbara.
To go to college there.
要想离开家，离家出走。
Y la universidad allá.
They pay a terrible price.
他们付出很沉重的代价。
Pagan precio terrible.
Do you know that suicide is the number two cause of death among college students? The number two cause of death.
年轻人第二大死因就是自杀.
Suicidio es la causa número dos entre los estudiantes universitarios.
They lose all their friends.
失去了全部的朋友.
Pierden todos sus amigos.
They lose their entire support group.
整个的一些支持他的朋友完全丢失了.
Pierden el apoyo de los amigos.
They're so lonely they can't stand it, and many of them take drugs to try to dull it. Others kill themselves.
结果他们到了这样的孤独感情.
Others just learn to endure it.
有些人吸毒，其他人自杀，另外的就是其他人忍受着.
Tan solo de que toman drogas o para aguantar.
I heard about a movie called Her.
我知道一部叫做《她》这个电影.
Oí de una película que el título era Ella.
I didn't see it, but I heard about it.
我没有去看，但是我听说这个电影.
No la vi, pero escuché de la película.
And I read about it on Wikipedia.
我去的 Wikipedia 上面读到了这个百科。Y
leí eso en Wikipedia.
I don't recommend it.
我不介绍.
No lo recomiendo.
But it was the story of a young college man that fell in love with his computer.
里面的故事就是主人公年轻人爱上他的电脑.
El cuento de una joven de universidad que se enamoró con la computadora.
He called it the computer Samantha.
结果把这电脑起名叫萨曼莎.
Le puso la computadora el nombre Samantha.
She could speak to him.
结果这电脑跟他说话.
Podía hablar a él.
It was science fiction. A few years in the future, there were even sex scenes.
甚至他们有这个性行为.
Sex.
With the computer, I don't want to hear anymore. That was enough. When I read that on Wikipedia, I thought, that's it. I'm not seeing that movie.
所以这电影肯定不值得去看，有这么很多淫秽的片段。
Cuando leí eso en Wikipedia, paré, no quiero ver esa película.
An intelligent young man hypnotized and controlled by a computer.
一个非常年轻有知识的一个年轻人被一个电脑控制了。
joven inteligente está hipnotizado, controlado por computadora.
Think I'm kidding?
¿Piensa de que es chiste?
When you're out of here, click on Wikipedia. Her, H-E-R, and it'll tell you all about the movie.
上维基百科, 读一读, her, 这个电, 她, 这个电.
Búscale en la Wikipedia de ella, en inglés, H-E-R.
And the boy that was so lonely that he fell in love with a machine.
这位年轻这样孤独, 她爱上了电脑.
I believe that loneliness in the American and European culture is used by Satan to enslave young people and destroy them. That young man who killed four Marines was connected to ISIS through a machine, through the computer.
结果那位杀死了四位海军陆战队的年轻人，就是通过电脑与伊斯兰国联系。And
ese joven que mató a los cuatro de la infantería naval era conectado con ISIS por la computadora.
And he was so lonely.
他非常孤单。
He couldn't keep away from the computer until he was sucked in and brainwashed by the radical Islamists and went out and shot four Marines. I'm not telling you to get rid of your cell phone.
我并不要说是要把你的手机摆的扔掉。
Tan solo de que atragado por la computadora y mató cuatro de la infantería naval.
One young man, and I took it as a compliment. One young man, a couple of weeks ago, said, "You're from the old time."
有位年轻人告诉我说你是老一代的人。
No te estoy diciendo que quites el teléfono, pero un joven me dijo que tú eres de
tiempo. He didn't mean it in a bad way. He said, "You have values and thoughts. You're from the old time." I said, "Yes, sir, and proud of it."
结果他说的，你是老一代一个人，有老一代的传统。我说是的，我为此而感觉到骄傲。
Soy del tiempo antiguo y tengo orgullo.
I'm from the old time.
我是一个属于老一代传统一代人。
Soy del tiempo antiguo.
And I intend to keep. That's why I don't have an iPad. I don't have a cell phone. What do I need it for? When the phone rings, I go and answer it, like we always did in the old time.
所以我没有手机带在身上，我只是家里边有个电话，就像以前传统一样。
Para qué se necesita el teléfono celular? Cuando el teléfono suena, lo contesto.
We have so many telephones, so many iPhones, so many iPads. Everybody's got three or four phones. They've got two or three phones in their house, and you can never get a hold of them.
现在那些这么多的手机、电话、各种，却永远找不到这些人。
Todos con tantos aparatos electrónicos, teléfonos, y no nadie contesta.
You have to leave them a text message and wait a couple of hours till they read it.
结果要发短信,
they will not answer the phone.
他们不肯接电话, 要短信, 几个小时之后他才回信。
No van a dar respuesta al teléfono.
I'm the only one that I'm the only old guy I know that will not put one of those machines in my pocket. If you want to phone me, you phone me at home. What happens if you're not there? Your phone number comes up. When I get home, I look at it and I call you back. It's real simple. We had it all figured out until somebody from the flames of hell figured out how to control your mind with a machine in your pocket.
这真正控制你的iPad，各种各样的智能手机等等，控制了你，奴役了你，是出于鬼魔的智慧。
Lo teníamos todo bien hasta que alguien y las llamas del infierno empezó controlándole por el teléfono.
From home and friends, the evil spirits drove him. Among the tombs, he dwelt in misery. He cut himself as demon powers possessed him. Then Jesus came and set the captive free. When Jesus comes, the tempter's power is broken. When Jesus comes, the tears are wiped away. He takes the gloom and fills the life with glory. For all is changed when Jesus comes to stay.
昔有一人被鬼邪灵附在他身，其离别亲友凄凉住在山坟。结果耶稣以来，撒旦全是肉粉碎；耶稣以来，抹去一切眼泪，除去幽暗，使一切变为甘甜。耶稣以来，万事都会改变。
Se cortaba de poseído del demonio la miseria y las tumbas vivió la oscuridad quitada y la gloria cuando él viene.
I wouldn't be here this morning if it wasn't for Jesus Christ.
如果不是为耶稣基督，我今早不会站在这里。
No estaría acá esta mañana menos que fuera por Jesús.
I know it.
我知道。
Lo sé.
I know it.
我清楚。
Lo sé.
I know it.
我清楚。
Lo sé.
I'd have been cremated and flushed down the toilet long ago if it wasn't for Jesus.
没有耶稣基督，我早就已经被这个焚尸场焚的这一粉碎，而且被已经完全就扫到这个街上。
Me hubieran quemado y echado las cenizas a quién sabe dónde menos que a través de Jesús.
Sure, I'm an old man. I'm almost 76 years old.
我几乎76岁了。
Casi 76 años de edad.
Sure, I've got cancer.
是的，我身上有癌症。
Sí tengo cáncer.
They treated and treated and treated it.
医治了很久。
Lo han tratado, tratado y tratado.
And then they told me.It'll probably come back in 5 years. But you know what? With cancer at 75 years old, I've got more life in me than you do. Because I've got Jesus Christ.
身上带着癌症，但是我的生命力比你的很多年轻人都强，因为我有耶稣基督。
Con cáncer a 75 años de edad, yo tengo más vida que tú, por causa que yo tengo a Jesús.
I'm out of time.
时间不够。
One more point.
最后一点。
The young man was afraid of Jesus.
第三，这位年轻人怕耶稣。
Tercero, el joven tenía miedo de Jesús.
Strange, he cried with a loud voice and said to Jesus, "What have I to do with thee, Jesus, thou Son of God? I beg you, by God, torment me not."
结果，圣经这样指出，这个年轻人大声喊说，至高神的儿子耶稣，我与你有什么相干？我指着神恳求你，不要叫我受苦。
Clamando gran voz dijo, ¿qué tienes conmigo? Jesús dijo, del Dios todo altísimo, te conjuro por Dios que no me atormentes.
How strange.
多么奇怪。
Qué raro.
He slept among dead bodies and wasn't afraid.
结果他睡在死尸身旁，他都不怕。
Dormía entre cuerpo muerto y no tenía miedo.
But when Jesus came, he was afraid of him.
但耶稣来的时候，他却害怕了。
Pero cuando vino Jesús, tenía miedo.
Why?
为什么？
¿Por qué?
Because the Bible says, God has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. And you know, there are young people on Halloween that will go up and in Hollywood Forever Park, climb over the fence and sleep there on those graves. But they'd be scared to death to come to church.
知道吗？那些这个鬼节的时候，他们很多人就是在爬到的坟场里面，到鬼那个坟场里面度过这个鬼节，但是来教会他们却害怕。
I hope es de que pasan a los Hollywood Forever Cementerio y duermen ahí en la noche día de los muertos, pero tienen miedo ir a la iglesia.
I want to finish this.When I was in seminary, a mortician called me.
结果我在读神学院的时候，有一个停尸场的人教我。
Cuando estaba en seminario, un hombre que trabajaba en un funerario me llamó.
He said, "Would you like to make some extra money?" I said, "Yeah, okay."
打电话告诉我。
I didn't have any money. I was painting houses.
当时我想不想挣点零用钱？我说想。
Me dijo, "¿Te gustaría ganar dinero?" Sí.
He said, "I heard you were a good preacher, and I'd like to talk to you. I want to take you to lunch." So I went to lunch with this man.
结果我就跟他一起去吃午餐，他请我。
Dijo de que escuché de que eres buen predicador y quiero hablar contigo que mueres.
And as I was eating, I felt more and more uneasy because he looked kind of crazy.
结果越是跟他坐在一起，越谈的话，感觉越不舒服，因为他看起来好像不自然那个人。
Cuando estaba hablando con él, me sentía más y más raro porque parecía loco.
He said, "Now you're a Baptist preacher, yes, oh yes."
他就问我说，你是一个浸信会宣道士。
Tú eres predicador bautista.
I need a Baptist preacher I can call that will come and perform funerals.
我需要有一个浸信会宣道士，打电话能够招这里面做葬礼。
And we'll pay you so much.
Necesito un pastor bautista que diga funeral.
I thought, okay, I can preach the gospel to him. Okay.
他说我可以。
First, let me show you something. Come over with me to my office.I went to his office.
结果他说：“首先我带你去我办公室看看。”我跟他去。
Dijo, pero primero quiero que vengas a la oficina.
Said, "Come here, I want to show you something."
结果他说：“带我去了办公室。”
He opened the doors.
打开门。
Abrió las puertas.
And there were about 20 bodies.
里边有二十人。
In the refrigerator.
在放在这个冰箱里。
Vende cuerpos sin el cadáver sin refrigerador.
I walked into the refrigerator. He wanted to see how I responded.
他看我的反应。
Quería ver cómo reaccionaba.
There was an old black man there.
里边有个老黑黑人。
Un hombre negro viejo.
He took hold of his feet and turned him over.
结果他拿住抓住的脚把他翻过来。
Lo giró.
And it sounded like, wow.
结果突然就他的声音。
I said, thank you, sir, for a lovely afternoon. Bye-bye. I never went back. That's a true story. There's more to it, I'll tell you.
Gracias por la buena tarde y nunca regresé.
There's more to that story, I'll tell you some other time.
以后再讲的故事。
He was afraid of Jesus, but not afraid to sleep among the dead.
你看，他很怕耶稣，但是不怕在跟死人一起睡觉。
Tenía miedo de Jesús, pero no para dormir con los muertos.
That's the way Satan does to young people. They'll be afraid to come to church.
这就是在撒旦在年轻人身上办成的事，他们很怕来教会。
Así hace con los jóvenes, tienen miedo de venir a la iglesia.
Where they could make some real friends, where they could have a new life, they're afraid to come to church.
只有他们在教会里可以交到新的朋友，却很害怕。
Donde pueden venir a la iglesia ser amigos tienen miedo de venir a la iglesia.
But they're not afraid at all to go see one of these horrible movies that they put out at Halloween. That didn't scare them at all. But they're afraid to be in church. You know why?
但是他们不怕去看那些吸血鬼的故事的电影。为什么？
Ya no tienen miedo ir a las películas de horror, pero de sí tienen a la iglesia. ¿Por qué?
God has not given us the spirit of fear. So where does it come from? It comes from Satan.It's Satan that makes you afraid of Jesus.
从撒旦而来。
Dios no nos da dos espíritus de miedo. Satanás te lo da.
You said have to be committed.
你说要下决心。
Dices que tendría que ser
serio. I'd have to spend a few hours in church every week.
每周要在教会里度过几个钟头。
Pasar unas cuantas horas en la iglesia cada domingo.
I've got to be free.
我必须得到自由才可以。
Tengo que ser libre.
To walk the streets alone.
在街头行走。
Salir en las calles solos.
To walk through Americana where I don't know anybody.
去到爱买看的那个购物中心的行走。
Ir a las tiendas de americanos donde no
conozco nadie. To text somebody that I'll never see again. I've got to be alone. I can't be committed to come where all these lovely young people are that would be friends of mine. That scares me. I want to tell you where that scare comes from. It scares from the devil himself because he doesn't want you to become a Christian. He doesn't want you to be saved.
我告诉你们，撒旦不想你成为基督徒，不想你得救，让你充满了恐惧。
Estás miedo con miedo por causa de Satanás. Él no quiere que seas salvo.
How do you know all about that? Well, when I was 19 years old, I walked the streets of downtown Los Angeles alone.
当我19岁的时候，我曾经也在孤独的在洛杉矶街头行走。
¿Cómo sabes por causa de que cuando yo era 19 años de edad, yo caminaba solo en las calles de Los Ángeles?
I walked down to Alvera Street. I didn't have any car.
我在奥维拉街上走
I walked down to Chinatown
去到华府那里
Pasé por el barrio chino
Turned right on Yale Street
去到耶鲁街
Volteé en la calle Yale
Near the end of the street there was a church
去到了街底的时候有一个教会
Y había una iglesia
The sign said Chinese Baptist Church
叫做华人浸信会
El letrero dijo de iglesia china bautista
Oh, I was already a Baptist I'd gone toThe white church, American church, for many years. But I went up and knocked on the door. A lady named Lorna opened the door. She was a church pianist. And she told me to come back tomorrow morning for church. It was Saturday night.
结果我就上去敲了门。有这个教会的钢琴师 Lorna 开了门，说第二天礼拜天可以过来。
Toqué la puerta de era sábado por la noche. Lorna que tocaba el piano contestó y me dijo que regresara domingo.
Now I was the one and only.White young person in that church. Every other person was Chinese.
其他的全部的孩子都是华人，只有唯一的白人男孩子是我一个人。
Yo era el único de blanco en esa iglesia. El resto eran chinos.
But while I was there, I made some lifelong friends.
但我在那里交到了终生的一些朋友。
Mis amigos de la vida.
The woman that opened the door said, "Come back tomorrow."
这个开门这个女士让我们第二天礼拜天回来。
La mujer dijo, regresa mañana.
That woman is still my friend.
这位女士仍然是我的朋友。
Esa mujer todavía es mi amiga.
As are many others.
很多其他人也是。
Tal como muchos otros.
Don't be afraid to come with us.
所以不要怕到教会里交些朋友。
No tengas miedo de venir con nosotros.
Don't be afraid of Jesus.
不要怕耶稣。
No tengas miedo de Jesús.
Come back and we will do you good.
Regresa, te ayudaremos.
Come back next weekend. Come back tonight. We're going to have a great time.
Regresa esta noche. Tendremos gran tiempo.
So men today have found the Savior able. They could not conquer passion, lust, and sin. Their broken hearts had left them sad and lonely. Then Jesus came and dwelt himself within. When Jesus comes, the tempter's power is broken. When Jesus comes, the tears are wiped away. He takes the gloom and fills the life with gladness. For all is changed when Jesus comes to stay.
今日世人知道耶稣能够赦过这邪恶的欲望，人无法摆脱。但是呢，耶稣以来，撒旦的权势就粉碎。耶稣以来抹去一切的眼泪，除去幽暗，使痛变为甘甜。耶稣以来，万事都要改变。
Los hombres de triste de corazón han quebrado, pero Jesús vino, Jesús para quitar la oscuridad, la gloria de Jesús vino a cambiar.
Some people have said that I'm guilty of reading minds.
有些人说我有那么一个多看穿人心灵的能力。我呢，你现在给了我的mentes。
I can't read your mind.
我无法看穿你的心思。
Yo no puedo leer tu mente.
But I can look at your face.
但我看到你的脸庞。
Pero sí puedo mirar la cara.
And when you've been in the ministry for over 50 years, almost 57 years, when you've done it that long, you can look at somebody's face. And I know, I'm not going to point him out, but I know there's a boy in this area that doesn't believe in, I know it. How do I know it? By the face. Well, no mind reading, just reading face. If a preacher can't read faces, he better quit, because you learn a lot that way. There's a boy in this area right here who doesn't believe in demons or Satan.
有一个年轻人在这一部分呢，他就根本不相信撒旦，不相信鬼。
No leo las mentes, pero sí se puede mirar las caras. Y hay un joven acá que no cree en demonios o Satanás.
Neither did I.
当时我也不信。
Yo tampoco antes.
I thought they were crazy when they talked about demons.
It's okay.
I'm not asking you to believe in demons. I'm asking you to believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Now, Jesus Christ loves you. If you went to a church where they said he's angry with you when you sin, don't believe him.
如果教会里面告诉你说，当你犯罪的时候，耶稣生你的气，不要相信这些人。
Si tuviste una iglesia donde te dijeron que está enojado contigo cuando pecas, no lo creas.
That's the impression some churches give.
有些教会就给你这么一个印象.
Es la impresión de que muchas iglesias dan.
He's angry with you when you sin. Jesus, let me tell you something. This is going to clear it up real quick. You read the four Gospels.
你读一读四福音里边的记载,
读了 los cuatro evangelios,
and you show me any sinner that Jesus was angry with.
看看耶稣是否生任何罪人的气,
enseñame un pecador con cual Jesús estaba enojado.
There isn't one.
没有一个,
no hay uno.
Prostitutes.
妓女,
prostitutas.
Kissed his feet.
结果亲吻他的脚,
le besaron el pies.
And he said, thy sins are forgiven.
耶稣说, 你的罪得到赦免了。
Le dijo, tus pecados son perdonados.
A murderer said, remember me when you come into your kingdom. And he said, today you'll be with me in paradise. A murderer, a thief.
贼一个对耶稣说,
he was never angry with sinners.
他从来没有受过他的气。
Un ladrón dijo, recuérdate de mí, cuando vengas a tu reino, nunca enojado con pecadores.
Poor woman was in bed with a man. I don't know why.
结果有个女人上,
maybe she was a prostitute, I don't know why.
The
religious people came in and grabbed her and pulled her out of the bed, pulled her half naked out into the street. And they said, we caught this woman in the very act of a man having sex with her, and she's not married. What should we do with her? They wanted to catch him in a trick because the law says she's supposed to be stoned to death.
结果他们抓住这个女人，没有嫁给这个人，结果被他抓住了。他说，在被同居的一个，把他抓住了。耶稣，你怎么对待他？应该用石头砸死。
agarraron una mujer de que estaba teniendo sexo fuera del matrimonio, la agarraron en el acto, la trajeron porque es un truco, porque estaba supuesta a ser apedreada y muerta.
Jesus didn't say a word.
Jesús no dijo ni una palabra.
Not a word.
Jesús no dijo nada.
The Bible said he stooped down, doodled, made some little doodles in the sand.
结果,
the woman was lying there.
那个女人趴在地上,
and the religious leaders, one by one, left.
结果那些宗教领袖因为耶稣说, 你们没有罪的人先扔第一块石头, 他们都离开。
Jesús dijo nada, pero escribió algo en la, la arena, y uno por uno se fueron.
See, they were in the presence of Jesus.
他们在耶稣面前, 人人都会认真,
as he was drawing little doodles in the sand, the Holy Spirit came and told him their sin. Their sin. They couldn't take it. They were, and the man, Jesus, was left there alone with a woman.
结果的一切来起诉, 控诉的女人的人, 都认看到自己是罪人, 都离开了, 剩下耶稣和这个女人在一起。
Espíritu Santo vino y le dijo los pecados a cada uno de ellos, se fueron. Y estaba él solo con la mujer.
Finally, Jesus looked up at her. He said, "Where are those your accusers? Is there no man that accuses you?
这个耶稣抬头说,
Is there no man that condemns you?"
他们都走了。
Al fin le dijo, "¿Dónde están los que te acusan? ¿No están nadie que te condena?"
She said, "No man, sir."
没有人。
Dijo nadie.
He said to her, "Neither do I condemn thee. Go thy way and sin no more."
耶稣说, 我也不定你的罪。
When Jesus got mad, and he did get mad, he was always mad at the religious people, a bunch of dirty hypocrites.
耶稣生气,
and by the way, preacher, that's why the kids between the age of 18 and 25 leave your church. They see a lot of hypocrisy there.
Be
good to clean out some of the older people and bring the kids back in. Because a lot of older people that sit in church every Sunday are a bunch of dirty hypocrites. I know I was there.
要知道在宗教领袖做的教会里很多人都是伪君子，所以年轻人离开了教会，我亲自见过这些人。
Now what I'm going to do is this. I'm going to do this.
下面我这样做。
I'm an old man. I have a hard time getting down these stairs. But I didn't preach too bad today, did I? The trouble is, when you got to be an old preacher, you got so many stories in your mind, you keep adding them to the sermon, it makes it too long. I told you too many stories, but I want to tell you this, and I'm finished. Jesus Christ loves you. He died on the cross to save you. He shed his blood to cleanse you.
耶稣是为你的罪, 他爱着你, 爱你, 为了赦免你的罪, 死在十架上。
Jesús te ama, murió en la cruz por ti, derramó su sangre por causa de que te ama para salvarte.
And I'd like to, come here, Doc. Dr. Kagan is an expert on conversion.
凯格博士,
he has two PhDs, one from UCLA, one from Claremont Graduate School, Master of Divinity from Talbot Seminary. He's probably the greatest living expert on conversion. If you're interested in becoming a Christian, if you have some questions about it, come on down here. You can sit down on alongside here. And he and I are going to talk to you. John Kagan's going to come too. All right? Where's John?
希望成为基督徒的朋友可以到前面来凯格博士跟你们谈话。
Y si estás a... Tienes una pregunta también. Doctor Kagan, a título de doctor de UCLA, de Claremont, maestría de Talbot, es gran experto en conversión.
And we're going to wait. Well, you go upstairs and have lunch and have the birthday party and that. We're going to stay here for a few minutes. And if you'd like to speak to us, if you have any sort of problem at all, John is also an expert on conversion. And we're here to talk to you, to help you. Heavenly Father, bless the food that we're about to have. Bless our fellowship together. And as you go upstairs to eat now, in Jesus' name, amen. As you go upstairs to eat, if you want to talk to us about being saved or some other problem, we'll be here for a few minutes.
Si quieres hablar con nosotros de ser salvo, otro problema, venga acá y el resto pueden almorzar.
Fill all my vision. Play it. you for watching today's sermon.
感谢大家观看今天我们讲的道。
Gracias por mirar el mundo hoy.
And if you are not saved, I urge you to come to Jesus.
如果你仍未得救的时候，我鼓励你，督促你信靠基督。
Si no eres salvo, te animo que vengas a Jesús.
When I was a young person, I went forward many, many times to be saved and to rededicate my life, but somehow I never got saved that way.
要知道我年轻的时候，我许多次走到前面去得救或者重新奉献我的一生，但是那样的方式一直没有使我得救。
Cuando yo era joven, yo fui al frente para ser salvo muchas, muchas veces, pero no fue así.
When I did get saved, it was a very simple matter.
当我得救那天，非常简单。
Cuando sí fui salvo, fue una cosa muy simple.
I simply came to Jesus and trusted him, and he saved me and washed me clean with his blood.
我就是简简单单信靠了耶稣基督，相信了他，用他的宝血洗净了我的罪孽。
Simplemente vine a Jesús, confié en él, y él me lavó con su sangre.
It's extremely important to know where Jesus is. I don't think I really thought about that before that I was saved, the day I was saved.
要知道在我得救那天之前呢，我一直没有意识到耶稣到底是在何处，现在在何处，这非常重要的一点。
Es muy importante que sepa dónde es que está Jesús. Yo no creo que pensé de eso antes del día que fui salvo.
Right now, Jesus is not in the air all around us. He's not on the cross still. Jesus is not in our hearts. The Holy Spirit is, but not Jesus. The Bible says repeatedly, over and over again,that Jesus is at the right hand of God the Father in heaven.
如今呢，耶稣并没有在我们周围各处那个空虚无缥缈中间飘，也没有在十字架上，更没有在我们心中，圣灵在我们心中。但是圣经重重复复讲到耶稣基督在上天神的右手边。
Jesús no está todo alrededor de nosotros, no está en el corazón. El Espíritu Santo sí está con nosotros, pero Jesús, en la Biblia dice que está a la mano derecha de Dios el Padre en el cielo.
And Jesus loves you. He's not angry with you.
耶稣爱着你，他并没有生你的气。
Jesús te ama, no está enojado contigo.
God the Father is angry with the wicked every day, but Jesus came into the world, the Son of God came into the world to save sinners, and he loves you.
神呢，每一天都生那些罪人的气，因为为他们犯的罪。但是耶稣基督来到人间，他为了就是拯救罪人。
Jesús no está enojado contigo. Jesús vino al mundo para salvar los pecadores. Él te ama.
And God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Even though he was angry with sin, he loved the world and sent his only begotten Son that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. John 3:16.
虽然神憎恶这些世间的罪孽，但是呢，他爱世人，将他自己的独生子赐给我们，让一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。3:16。
De tal manera amó Dios el mundo que dio su hijo unigénito para que cualquiera que crea en él no se pierda, mas tenga vida eterna.
Sometimes people ask me, how do you come to Jesus?
有时候常常有人问我，如何才能走向基督？
A veces la gente me pregunta cómo es que vienes a Jesús.
I never answer that question because the Bible doesn't answer it.
我从来没有去回答这个问题，因为圣经没有这样回答。
Nunca doy respuesta a esa pregunta porque la Biblia no da respuesta.
When you are tired of your sin and tired of your struggle, then God will draw you to Jesus, and it will be a very simple matter.
当你厌倦了自己的罪恶的时候，当你厌倦了那种挣扎之下的时候，的结果神就会自然而然引导你信靠基督了。
Cuando estás cansado de tu pecado, entonces es un negocio fácil para que Dios te traiga a Jesús.
Not long ago, I was reading again the testimony of the salvation of Dr. A.W. Tozer.
不久以前，我又一次读了读 A.W. Tozer 博士他得救的见证。
Reciente estaba leyendo de nuevo la conversión al testimonio de la Dr. Tozer.
Dr. Tozer heard a man preach the gospel on a street corner.
要叫 Tozer 博士在一个街头，在街边听到一个人宣讲福音。
Dr. Tozer escuchó alguien predicando el evangelio de una esquina.
It was the first time he had ever heard the gospel.
这是他头一次，第一次听到福音的宣扬。
Fue la primera vez que había escuchado el evangelio.
He was 17 years old.
17岁才。
17 años de edad.
And Dr. Tozer ran home. He didn't stop to talk to anybody or tell anybody about it. He ran home and went up into the attic of his father's house.
这个投手博士一路跑回家，路上没有跟任何人打，然后跑到家以后，去到阁楼上面，他的父亲家里面的阁楼上面藏起来。
Doctor Tosher corrió de la casa después de escuchar eso, no le habló con nadie, se puso enseguida a la azotea de la casa.
And he got down on his knees and came to Jesus.
结果就在阁楼上面单独一个人跪下以后，再靠信念信靠了耶稣基督。
Se arrodilló y vino enseguida a Jesús.
And he went on to become one of the great preachers of the 20th century.
结果继续成为一个二十世纪最知名的一个传教士之一。
Fue uno de los grandes predicadores del siglo XX.
Perhaps that would be a good way for you to do. If you heard this sermon and you feel that you're lost, get in a quiet place by yourself.
有可能这是可以成为你得救的方式。当你在网站上听到我们这个宣道的时候，可以自己一个人单独一个人在单独祷告。
Quizás eso sería bueno también para ti. Si estás escuchando este sermón y estás perdido, ve a un lugar callado de solo.
Get down on your knees. That helps to humble you. Get down on your knees and come to Jesus, and His blood will wash every sin away, past, present, and future.
这样跪下呢，帮助你作为一些卑微一下，让这样跪下请求神的，请求耶稣基督，请求神的原谅。这样呢，原谅你过去、现在和未来全部的罪孽。
Inclina tus rodillas y ven a Jesús, él lavará tus pecados pasado, presente, futuro.
Repent and believe in Jesus.
当忏悔，信靠主耶稣。
Arrepiéntete, cree en Jesús.
Turn away from your sinful lifestyle and get down on your knees.And simply, by faith, come to Jesus. That's all he requires. Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out, he said in the 6th chapter of John.
在约翰福音六章这里面讲耶稣这样，到我这里来，我绝不会离弃他们。所以你要抛弃自己邪恶的生活，结果转向耶稣，靠信念的信靠他，这就是他所需要的一切了。
Ese camino bien, no lo rechazaré, dijo de breve en el Evangelio de Juan.
And then if you do come to Christ, I...Pray that you will get into a church as soon as possible and be in church every time the door is open. There's no more important advice that I can give you. Get into a church and be there every time the door is open.
但是当你得到转变之后，一定要找一个地方教会，每一次教会有活动都去参加，没有比这更重要的了。一旦你得到转变，参加一个地方教会。
No hay mejor consejo que te puedo dar menos que ve a la iglesia y esté ahí cada vez que la puerta esté abierta.
And if at all possible, make sure it's a church that preaches from the authorized King James Bible and sings the traditional hymns.
若可能的话，这个教会应当是宣扬 King James 的版本，而且他们唱的是传统的圣诗。
Y si es posible, asegúrate que sea de la King James y los himnos antiguos.
And go to the pastor and tell the pastor that you've been saved.
而且告诉了牧师你如何得救的。
Habla con el pastor, dile que fuiste salvo.
And the best advice I could possibly give you is to get in to a church, a local church, and be there every time the door is open. That's the way to grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ.And be sure to send give a tithe of your money to the church, and God will bless you.
所以我给你最重要的这个建议就是进入一个地方教会，在那里面就是在恩典之下不断成长，而且拿出你的十一奉献交给了地方教会。
Métete en una iglesia local. Es una de las mejores maneras de crecer en gracia y conocimiento. De un diezmo ahí, Dios te bendecirá.
Now, I would like to ask you to support this ministry and help us.
我现在希望你能够帮助我们网站上的传道事业。
Quiero pedirte que nos ayudes apoyando este ministerio.
Because these sermons are going out throughout the world in many, many languages, and we're adding more languages almost every month.
要知道，我们这是通过网站各种各样的十几种语言，而且我们越来越多的语言不断的每个月都要加上去，所以这是传遍世界的一个福音。
Estos sermones van a través del mundo en la internet en muchos idiomas y añadimos más idiomas casi cada mes.
And Dr. Kagan, who is our statistician, has estimated, based on various things that he studied, that 80% of those who watch these who read my sermons in manuscript form on this website, 80% of them are pastors.
Kagan 博士，我们教会的一个统计学家，他这样估计，就是在我们网站上面读我们讲道那些朋友呢，80%都是宣道士。
Y el doctor Kagan, que hace las estadísticas con nosotros, piensa de que 80% de la gente que ve estos videos, escucha de esa, son predicadores.
And they are using these sermons when they get stuck, as I often do, to give them a sermon idea. And
in the third world, in places where the gospel cannot go, many preachers are preaching these sermons verbatim, right, word for word.
要知道很多的牧师当他们自己根本没有不知道要宣讲什么的时候呢通过网站可以得到一些启发很多的第三世界国家那些教会的牧师通过我们网站什么逐字逐句就是用我们的讲的道来宣讲
y ayuda pastores a veces cuando no saben a qué predicar pero también en los países tercer mundo son, la están predicando palabra por palabra
I don't know if you knew this I didn't know it until not too long ago but one third of the worldDoes not have any, not even one missionary, doesn't have any missionaries from the United States, Great Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand. No missionaries from the English-speaking world in one third of the world.
不知道你有没有注意到我是最近才发现就是在三分之一世界上的地区西方世界美国英国而且欧洲和澳大利亚等等那么西方世界传教士根本去不到世界三分之一地区
No sé si lo sabes pero un tercio del mundo no tiene misioneros de que hablan inglés
Jesus said go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature
耶稣这样告诫我们要往普天下去向万民传福音
Jesús dijo de ir a todo el mundo predicando el evangelio a cada criatura.
But our Western missionaries cannot get into one third of the world. That's about 2.5 billion people where our missionaries cannot go.
但是我们西方的传教士大概有三分之一的地区，大概也就是2.5亿的人，根本就是我们啊得啊达不到我们这些西方传教士那个啊他们这个声音之下。
Un tercio del mundo como 1 billion de gente, los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir ahí.
But the native pastors are there.
但是有本地的传教士在那里。
Pero los pastores nativos sí están ahí.
And they are the only way, they are the only means of spreading the gospel in those countries is through the native pastors.
在那些地区就是唯一通过地方的本地传教士来把福音传出去是唯一的方式了。
Es la única manera de repartir los evangelios es a través de los nativos pastores.
At the beginning of World War II, Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England, sent a message to President Franklin D. Roosevelt in America, and he said, "Give us the tools, and we'll finish the job."
第二次世界大战开始的时候，文斯顿·丘吉尔曾经发了一个信息传给这美国的总统罗斯福，这样祈求到说：“请你们把工具交到我们手中，我们就把这工作完成的。”
Al principio de la guerra mundial, Churchill le mandó una correspondencia al presidente Roosevelt diciéndole: "Mándanos las herramientas y nosotros terminaremos el trabajo."
And that's what we're attempting to do with this website. We're sending the printed sermons, word for word.On the internet to those nations in the Muslim world, the Buddhist world, the Hindu world, where our missionaries cannot go.
这就是我们通过这个网站所要办到的事情，把这个福音的信息逐字逐句的传到那些三分之一，就是穆斯林教国家，还有那佛教的国家，各种各样的一个传教士去不到的地方，把那些这个武器交到那些传教士的手中。
Y eso es lo que estamos haciendo. Estamos mandando estos sermones escritos palabra por palabra a los lugares musulmanes de otros del mundo que donde los misioneros pueden ir.
We're giving those native pastors the tools, and they will finish the job of spreading the gospel in those parts of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们把这些传福音的工具交在那些本地的传教士他们的手中，他们就会完成这样传福音的工作。
Nosotros estamos dando a esos pastores las herramientas para que ellos puedan hacer el trabajo.
And we are giving those pastors, those native pastors, the tools, and they will finish the job of going into all the world and spreading the gospel to every creature in that one third of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们就是把这个工具交到他们这些本地的那宣道士的手中，让他们去到那个三分之一我们西方传教士去不到的地方，往普天下去把这个福音传给万民听。
Estamos mandando estas herramientas a los sermones en ese tercio del mundo donde los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir.
And that's where you come in.
这就是你在这里可以帮助我们了。
I ask donde tú ayudas.
I am asking you to help us add more languages and more translators.
现在我就是希望你能够帮助我们更加多一些另外的一些翻译的工作，而且更加多一些语言上去。
Te estoy pidiendo que nos ayudes para que podamos agregar más idiomas a más idiomas.
People in our own church translate the sermons into Chinese, Japanese, Tagalog, the language of the Philippines, Spanish, and of course I give them in English. And so we are able to do those five languages. But all the rest of the languages, we have to pay a small amount of money to the missionaries and Christian workers that translate all the other languages.
但是我们本教会这些朋友已经翻译成了中文、西班牙语，而且日文，还有一些Tagalog，就是墨西哥那些。但是其他的这语言都是要有其他的，我们要给他们一些资助，给他们一些报答，让他们来帮助我们做翻译。
Y nosotros de, en la, nuestra iglesia estamos nosotros mismos traduciendo en español, en japonesa, en coreano, en chino y pues claro en inglés, y, pero tenemos que pagar a los otros que están afuera de la iglesia.
Now, we have raised a lot of money here for the languages that are already up, but to add more languages, we're going to need your help.
现在我们网站上刊载的十几种语言呢，我们要 用很多的这个资金来赞助，但是要加多更多的语言的话，我们就需要你来帮助了。
Estamos usando mucho dinero acá para los idiomas que sí tenemos en el sitio internet, pero para añadir más idiomas necesitamos ayuda.
Could you possibly make a monthly pledge to help us add more languages to this website?
你能不能等保证每个月来拿出一笔这个资金来帮助我们，帮助我们把更多的语言加在我们网站上面？
¿Podrías mensualmente ayudarnos con una promesa para ayudarnos a añadir más idiomas?
If you can do it, I'm asking you to send $50 a month. If that's not possible, $25 a month and make a monthly pledge to this ministry to help us get these sermons out in those parts of the world where none of our missionaries can go.
所以我希望你能够每个月呢，能够赞助些50块钱。如果不可能的话，25块钱也可以，25块钱能够帮助我们把这个语言，把各种各样的福音传到这个世界上的三分之一地区，我们这个西方传教士去不到的地方。
Si nos pudiera ayudar, por favor, promete para ayudar algo mensualmente para que podamos mandar esto a lugares donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
Because the internet goes everywhere.
因为万维网站呢是去到是无孔不入的。
La internet va a todas partes.
And those native pastors can print out the sermons from their computer or copy them down with a pencil or pen, and often they circulate these sermons and pass them on to others. So would you help us with a monthly gift?
所以那些本地的牧师可以打印出来，或者把它抄下来，或者做拷贝等等，或者是流传给另一个人。你能不能帮助我们做好这些工作呢？
Frecuentemente los pastores escriben palabra por palabra de lo que se ve en la computadora, pero la cosa es que, por favor, ayúdenos mensualmente.
And if you can do that, you could send the money with a credit card, or you could send it by Western Union, and see if you can send it in with American money if possible. And the sheet will come up in just a moment that tells you how to send the money by credit card or the post office box where you can mail it.
你要是做奉献，献给我们教会的话，也可以写支票。一会儿呢，荧幕上在底下就可以看到这些寄给我们这个地址，同时也可以用你的信用卡或者是 PayPal 或者 Western Union 都可以做奉献给我们教会，请你帮助我们。
Un momento de verás la dirección donde se puede enviar el dinero a través de tarjeta de crédito, de PayPal o Western Union, pero ojalá mándalo en dinero, dólares, pero si no, vienen pronto la dirección en la pantalla.
So keep watching and that information will come up on the screen in just a moment.
所以继续看下来，观看下去，一会儿这个做奉献的信息呢，就打印在这个荧幕上让你看了。
Sigue mirando y esa información se verá en un momento en la pantalla.